Fuck you, piece of shit.
Bro!
You almost started crying.
That's so mean.
Let me recreate it.
Fuck you!
On a date with a girl.
Yeah.
How is she?
She's good.
Better question, where did you bury her? How did it go? Was it good?
Yeah. I'm gonna go another date.
You're gonna go another date?
Yeah.
Like court date? What is it about you that girls like?
My like openness, you know?
Oh, what?
Openliness? Openness? Openliness? Openliness. Openliness.
Bro, how much did you smoke?
Too much.
Next guy to make out with Dom gets $100.
What am I getting?
Who makes more money right now?
Okay.
You or your little brother who's in the 7th grade?
He gets like a $10 allowance. I think he's beating me by like $9.
When's the last time you talked to your parents?
I cut them off.
You cut them off?
Yeah.
They cut you off, didn't they?
Yeah.
Dom looks like a construction worker on lunch break right now.
Dom, what would you do in a situation if a big powerful man came up to you and said that he will give you the biggest opportunity of your life if you blow him?
Fuck it,
it would be more like this.
Dom, you have to blow me. I'm gonna Jesus, Dom, that was fast.
I will date Dom literally in a heartbeat. Jonah, what the fuck is up?
Guys, we're at USC, we've been here for 2 minutes and this is what's going on.
Kiss each other to get on your YouTube.
What is this?
How are you guys still going?
What is it about Dom that excites you?
I don't know. His little head thing is just so cute.
I told you it was a do-rag. I fucking told you.
Would you go home with Dom?
Maybe. I don't know.
Dom's trying to get out, but I locked the doors. Are you kidding me? Wait, a three-way? Wait, how many people are there? Okay, guys, no more. We gotta take Dom back to jail. This is like a drive-thru for you. This is the best day of your life?
Yeah,
you have had a shit life.
Why were all your friends making out with Dom earlier?
Dom's like really hot, I think. We all think he's really hot.
What?
I love how you were making out with like 6 girls and Jonah's over here with his remote control car. What's your name?
Black Brittany.
What?
Black Brittany.
Yeah, because I have white Brittany over yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Look at these fucking boobs.
Right. Okay, no more of that. And honestly, don't say she has nice boobs when Jonah's sitting right here. My last 2 brain cells.
I'm going to see DomCon right now. I'm super nervous, super uncomfortable.
He has a banner outside of our apartment.
Oh my god.
Team meeting. All right, so DomCon 2018. It's about to be a movie. If anyone ends up going to jail, it's okay. David's got it covered.
You guys go out there, have fun. Remember, I have nothing to do with this.
Icon security. What are you guys going to do when the cops come?
They're chanting chlamydia.
Dom, Alex has been gone for like 8 days now. Please tell me, are you feeding her bunny?
Bro, you ask me this all the time. No.
No. You sold our couch for weed?
Yup.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching Perla. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, this is summertime.
Dirty Dom, you got any advice for the kids?
Yeah, guys, make sure you stay out of trouble and stay drug friendly.
Drug free. Stay drug free. Don't be friends with drugs. Yeah. I'm 25 and you have a friend over.
Yeah.
Did you come here out of pure choice?
Yes.
Oh, what the fuck? And you told me a fun fact. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a politician.
Okay.
I'm not
being laughed at. You're just in a very bad situation if you want to be a politician. So far, how long have you guys been hanging out today?
20 minutes.
20 minutes. Still got time. Get on out of here. How is he? How was the first date?
You know, it was honestly fine, but I think this is convincing me it's time to go.
Is Dom like a one-night stand type of thing you're doing, or do you see yourself going on multiple dates?
No, I don't think I'll be coming back to Hollywood.
Is David here?
Nope.
What about Alex?
At the gym.
Odd question, but is that a monkey right next to you playing video games?
Yeah, I think so.
We're at a party where we found Dom. Dom has 3 guys dressed up as Icon Security. How much is Dom paying you guys?
Don't talk about any of that.
Realistically, if Dom and Seth were to get in a fight, would you have their back?
No.
No. Dom, are you drunk? Oh, look at that face!
Oh my god!
If he gives
any more followers, we're dating.
Show everybody what equal rights looks like.
Equal rights!
2018, equal rights!
Equal rights!
Dom is preparing food for himself, but it looks like you're about to feed 12 hungry wolves. What seasoning is that?
Oh, this isn't seasoning.
That's not seasoning?
No, there's a lot of meat.
There's a lot of fake people in LA, huh? What makes a fake person?
Well, you know, they only hit you up when they want something from you. They're always asking you for shout outs. They like hanging out with people only because they have money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, now what you just said, does that remind you of anybody?
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of myself. Yeah.
Go back to our hometown, right? Yeah. Why?
Because I'm gonna go over there, I'm gonna stun all the haters that didn't believe in me. All the teachers that said I wouldn't be shit, I'm gonna stun on the principal said I wouldn't be shit.
Bro, all those people still don't think you're shit. What are you gonna say if you weren't the principal?
I'll be like, what's up, man? I'll be my Lamborghini, and I'll be like, what's up, man? You should take the reverse out of my car, because I ain't never going back.
When in reality, it's like, yo, what's up, man? Can I have a place to sleep? Guys, Don may have just gotten the coolest toy ever. Look at this.
Hell yeah.
How'd you even afford this?
Hard work.
You stole it?
Yep.
Are you trying to get with my assistant tonight?
Nah, never.
Why are you still here? It's 1 a.m. Give me some pickup lines that Dom has said to you.
What's this chloroform smell like?
I don't think you have game.
No, you never seen the romantic side of Dom, that's why. You never went on a date with Dom before.
I love how you're talking to third person. Dom, what age do you see yourself marrying someone?
Honestly, like 25, 30, 35, 40. You know, new wife every 5 years.
So my friends introduced themselves to Dom, and they said, hi, I'm Elena's friend. And he said, who's Elena? He's known me for a year now.
Dom, are you puking in the back of my car?
Oh my god, he puked all over his jeans.
David, pull over, turn off the camera, and we're gonna kick Dom out.
It's a business.
It's good, man. It's good, man. I'm working on a new website.
What's the website called?
Influencia.
Influencia?
Yeah.
That sounds like a virus. How do you make money off it?
Well, there's gonna be consultations that people can call.
People can call you? How much does a phone call cost with
you? It's $100 for 30 minutes.
Very cheap. $100 for 30 minutes?
Super cheap, right?
I'd pay you $100 to not contact me for 30 minutes.
Oh my god! Look at this bullshit!
For anyone new in social media, this is the easiest way to start. 100% understandable. You quoted me, it's not even my quote!
You wanna be an influencer? I'm gonna show you how to go from 0 to 10,000 followers in only 60 days. Start trending on YouTube, start trending on Instagram.
This is actually real, guys.
Who's gonna trust the guy that has a seatbelt on his head?
Well, he is being safe.
2018, what are your New Year's resolutions looking like?
Get funding for my businesses.
Awesome.
So rob a bank.
Dom, what do you want to leave behind in 2017?
All the people I owe money to. You know, I want to move past that.
What are you talking about?
Get like a clean start, you know, new year, new me.
So you don't leave the country?
Dom, you know what this watch looks like?
What?
It looks like one of those watches you win during the crane game. So we just met Dom's date. She's around the corner. She doesn't want to be on camera. Why I'm confused, though, is why she's here at 1 a.m.
See my Pokemon collection.
Is that true?
Yes.
What's one of the Pokemons in your Pokemon collection?
Gonorrhea. Chlamydiosaurus Rex.
It's just a dinosaur. It's not even a Pokemon.
He looked at me from, like, 10 feet away, and was like, you're beautiful.
What is happening right now? I feel like we're at, like, prison, and you're talking through a glass.
You recommend that kids drop out of school?
Yeah, only if they're ready.
What made you ready?
My grades.
Name the three ships that Christopher Columbus brought to America.
Titanic.
That one's.
How many ounces are in a pound?
16. I used to sell drugs.
Enough of you guys give Dom credit, man. He's always out here hustling.
That's right.
Dom is the most talented guy I know in this car right now with me. Other than myself.
Yeah.
Guys, Dom is next up.
That's right.
In prison.
Yeah. Man, why they charge you for it, bro? Do they know who you are?
You're gonna give me free food?
Of course I was gonna give you free food. Right now, man.
Let me get two free burritos, too.
Nah, Dom. What the fuck? You gotta pay for that shit.
Hey, what's up, guys? So if you know my roommate, Dom, you know that he's had sex on my bed two different times.
Dom, what on planet Earth are you doing in my bed? Get out!
So today I called Jason and Trisha, and they're gonna do me a favor and have sex on Dom's bed.
He doesn't have a gun.
Oh, he doesn't have a gun. So, Jason, you got this? Alright, good luck.
Right on, man. You got the best ideas. What a job I have, huh?
What are we doing?
Go, David.
Oh, I have to leave?
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dom's actually not coming for another 2 hours. I'm getting really cold. Can I come in?
Alright, I'm leaving.
Are you guys actually naked in there?
You told us to get naked, you dumbass.
How have you been?
Dude, I've been fantastic. Everything's good, man.
So you know how all those times you had sex on my bed?
Yeah.
It's payback, bitch.
Why? Someone on my bed? It's Jonah, isn't it?
Why do you seem so excited?
Because I know there's going to be someone having sex on the bed.
Enjoy your surprise.
Fuck you.
Nah, come here. They're straight up having real sex.
Yeah, I know they're having real sex. I can fucking see Trisha's pussy hanging out.
How do you feel?
I mean, I feel violated. I mean, technically, this is your bed.
Oh, wait. This is my bed. I forgot I gave it to Dom after I moved. I just pranked myself.
There's probably like my semen mix of Jason's semen on there now. So
I get pregnant. I don't know who the baby is.
Oh, you'll know when it comes out dumb as shit.